offensive linemen probably go to martial arts schools and work on their hands so often, because that could be the make or break difference on a play. This time he had to grab a jersey in order to make the play happen. Got caught for the penalty.
Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
It's now second down. And
so they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. Looking for Andrews again. He's got him this time.
The pass.
It'll be a pick.